Like a bee before I touch the ground. Like Ali in his prime. Yeah, I'm loud, I'm proud. I'm super fly with the vines.
What's up, guys? Austin and Dustin here. We want to come to you guys today and talk about something cool that we've got going on. It's going to be towards the end of next week. We are actually going to be flying out to LA.
And I've only been to LA a couple times, so
we're going
to
be flying the boys in from Echo Fox Call of Duty team. Absolutely. And we're going to be going out for a boot camp. Now,
explain the boot camp.
Okay, so in essence, for those of you who do not know what a gaming boot camp is, that is where an organization or their sponsors fly in the specific team. They come in to the organization's gaming house or facility, and for however set many of days, the team basically just grinds out together on a LAN connection, local area network, and then on like basically high-speed premium internet. And they work as a team. They work on their shot calling. They work on their map presence. You know, just like you would for any sports team. They work together to further their skills in person and more as a unit. So that's what we're getting the guys out there for. We're going to get some badass footage. I'm super stoked for it.
And typically we would bring them to our place, but yeah, we're building out right now, so we're actually going to go to Echo Fox out there with Jace and Rick and Ellen. We're going to meet up with all those guys and really get some cool footage for you guys as well.
I'm definitely stoked for it. Like I said, it's going to be happening at the end of next week. I'm actually going to document our entire journey with this handy cam. I'm going to film everything. And actually, while we're there, I'm going to be uploading videos. Not necessarily long ones, but it's going to be short clips just to give you guys updates of what's going on and some introductory shots of the guys, who they are. And I think you guys are going to really love everybody there. But get pumped for it. Get hyped. Spread the word. Share this. Retweet it. Whatever you got to do to get the word out. And we'll be seeing you guys then. And definitely stay tuned and look forward to it.
And Austin, you're being modest because you can kick some ass in Call of Duty. So
You
might get signed, bro. You might get signed.
I'm signed by Insane Labs. All right. We'll catch y'all later.
See ya.